Sports on Air.
What are there things that you can say to us about what you said to me?
I did that to me. It wasn't anything bad, it was all good. But I keep it pushing. I'm sure you guys know the gist of it. Not just him.
This is our team.
Ryan, two going into the playoffs. We were up 16 again in the fourth quarter, and they took a four-point lead. Luckily, we have Arwin Sanchez. I don't know how many times he's made a shot from that same spot. He actually made five straight points, and Chris kind of closed it in on for us. We had championship boys, but that was a tough team, and that was a tough game. Those guys just didn't lay down. I kind of thought. They went up 16. The game was over. They fought. Took the guys in the locker room. Man, looking for our second lead. Kind of propelled us. Like, second lead just propelled us. They got that big lead. And when the first group got back in, we were like a huge fan. So if it wasn't for the second group, we'd probably be starting on vacation.
Watching. Click the subscribe button and ring the bell to be notified with our latest videos.